So I got this smart wireless lighting, and I'm gonna connect it now to the light and then connect it to the Wi-Fi and control it using Alexa. So this is the size of the lamp. As you can see, there are two of them. So now I'm gonna connect this bulb to here. Just turn it around. So you connect the bulb, and now let's turn the switch on. Let me turn the switch on, and the light turns on. So far, so good. Now let's go and see how we can control it using Alexa. These are basically the steps that to follow. So now we need to go to our phone and find a Play Store. When you go to the Play Store, you need to type in Hue, H-U-E, not app, but Bluetooth. Bluetooth app, okay? It's important to select Hue Bluetooth app. And then select that. Now we need to install it, but just select it. So full name is Philips Hue Bluetooth. Touch the open. Touch get started. It's asking whether they are Bluetooth compatible. Obviously, if on your package, you got a Bluetooth sign, that means it's a Bluetooth compatible. Now going back to the app, you just say yes. So after typing your name and email ID, press next. Obviously you need to accept the terms and condition and leave that communication up to you whether you want special offers or not. I usually leave them off. Select next. Now you're saying use a voice assistant. Are you planning on using a voice assistant to control your light? Say yes. Add Hue Bluetooth lights. So now you need to make sure that your lights on, okay? Your lights should already be on, and it would not would ask us about our location, and just touch add light. You need to say allow, that's the only way to do it. So once again, let's touch add light. It found it, and now it's asking us to give it a name. Why should I call it Hue? It's hard to pronounce. I just say light one, because I got two, so I say light one. For now, you can change that later on. Just press next. So here it is. We have just finished installing the app, and we have established a connection between the app and the light. So if I press now next, we can connect it to Amazon Alexa or Google Home. In here, I like to use Amazon Alexa because that's what I got. So make sure your Alexa device as well as this bulb are in the same room. That's important. You don't have to have the phone in the same room, but you need to have Alexa and the bulb in the same room. Once they are, make it discoverable. So now we need to go and tell to Alexa, Alexa, discover my device.
Starting discovery. This will take a few moments. Turn on your new devices now, and if needed, put them in pairing mode. I found first light, and you can control it by saying, turn off first light.
So you can see Alexa has discovered the first light. To add your light, just okay, we've done that. And once this is done, just click on done or touch on done. Now we're gonna test Alexa to see whether it would react to our commands for turning on and off the lights. Alexa, turn off the light. Alexa, turn on the light. So we can control different settings in here. Control the light. Now let's see how moving these lights have an effect on the bulb. So you can see the light percentage changes. You can change it to night light, bright light, or a dimmed light. The night light is very low light, makes it very low, ready to sleep, bright. When you want to read something, make it bright, and dimmed is quite, is lower than the middle. It's as easy as that. You can set up a routine here. Thanks for watching. I hope this video was helpful, and now you are able to have your light turn on and off using Alexa and or using your app. If it was helpful, please don't forget to subscribe. I really need to get to that 10,000 subscribers. Once I get to that stage, I would be able to create more videos, and I will be able to create more quality videos as well. So, as always, I hope to see you in my next video. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.